Hello! And thank you so much for joining me in Raft Survival. As you may be see, I have something different on me today. Yes. I found this in the Minecraft store. I don't know what it's called, but it's looking really fancy, doesn't it? It's a necklace, like a redstone necklace, maybe, or I say ruby. We call it a ruby. And then it's some golden shoulder things. Yeah. It looks really nice with my crown with emeralds. I have got a tip from Love of Gaming with this name tag that I should go to the anvil to get to name it before I try to name my cows. So let's see if it works on console. I'm not sure. And now it says in Swedish. I don't know. I have English on. Ah, it doesn't matter. Can I just type in Rosa? I can! Oh no, I don't want both of them to be Rosa. I know we can name tools and so on, but I had no idea we could do this with these name tags, but because we couldn't, I don't think we could name our animals before. It cost 1 point. Rosa! And I have got a lots of very, very cool names for the rest of the animals from John. I just want to say Chess of Confusion. That was his channel name before, but it's Love of Gaming. So check his channel out. He has a lot, and I mean a lot of different kind of videos with games. And they're really good. So I will actually take his name for the rest of the animal, but for the cows, I think I want to have Rosa and Bella. So let's do it. I will have two animals of each race. So let's go over here and see if I can. Oh, it's there. Name them. Oh, that's right. Before I go, he also gave me a suggestion that I also thought was really cool. I should make cauldrons with water, of course, so they can have something to drink. It's iron, I think we need. Should have iron here. Is it something else? I can't remember. No? So let's see. I make four. I have no idea. So. And I'm sorry if my voice is a little cracky because, oh, we have had a, and we still have, I say awful heat. I know I shouldn't complain about weather, but I cannot stand heat, and my voice get totally cracked because the air is so stuffed and so on. So I'm sorry. Okay, I don't know who was Rosa. Maybe it was you who are standing here. Bella is,
No.
is it you? Let's see, how do I do it? Oh, but look, now it says L2. How will I know that you are Bella? Eller, ja, vad was it? Was it Rosa I gave? It was Rosa. I don't see any name. Jaha. But how am I supposed to see their names? Okay. I have to figure that out to the next episode. I have no idea. But we have named them Rosa and Bella. Today, before I forget. No. You can have this. I think we should have it somewhere in the middle, so when I put in the rest of the animals, we can have it in the middle. So let's see. Ah, but look at this! The middle are you very... Ah, that will be perfect! And then I have these pumpkin lights. I will fill this with water also. Can I take... Did I have an empty bucket? Of course I could. I know I have more buckets, but... Don't want them to escape. We are going to start. Excuse me, my voice. We are starting to build a barn. We are going to build a barn today. I can't speak. This heat is awful. So, look at this. Water throttle, I think it's called. Well, a trout. Well, oh, I don't know. No, trout is a fish, isn't it? Great episode. Can't speak. Okay, girls. Now you have water. You don't have any food, but... soon you will have it. So let's see. I'm not sure how this will... No! No! Oh, what did I do? This... You stupid...
No!
Yeah, more. She can you jump... off and be going down in the water. Rosa or Bella or who? Good cow. See that? Own it at once. I was going to take away this. I've been trying to think how I should do this and I'm not totally sure. I want it to look like it has beams in the corners. But then it should be all the way, shouldn't it? I have to go and sleep. Block that. Otherwise we're gonna get these phantoms and they are so annoying. Natty natty. Morgon. And I have, before I started recording, changed in the farm here. So we now have potatoes, carrots, and not only wheat. Because to get the other animals, we needed a little different of that. So let's see how I can do this. It's not the right colors on the barn, but I don't have the right colors on the wood, because I said earlier I want it to be red. Oj, oj, oj. I can jump over there. I don't want to lose the cow. Oj. Så. So let's see. This is birch that I have used a shovel on, so it's is it called striped? No. No. You should not go there. So the, instead of red, it will be this acacia orange kind of thing. But now I'm thinking, I haven't thought about it, if I'm going to make the corners looking like logs, then it should have been logs, at least lower. And that I haven't been thinking I should have. I see two fishes here. Food! Not that I need it, but still. Fishes are self-dying or something, I don't know. So, will it look silly? Oh, I don't know now. And another way, I place them standing up. They should be lying down. Like that. But then I don't get this. I like this darker lines in between, because then it looks... That will not have that. I am, and then I... And if I should have this, let's see. Then we have to have him. Oj. Like that. That is not how I want the barn to look like. And then you're saying maybe, but why don't you have acacia in the corners also? Well, I was thinking of as many houses, not all, are in Sweden, you know, red wooden house with white corners. Let's see. Because this will only be... blended in too much. And then we maybe have to have... Every second, maybe? Look at that! Oh, she really wants to get over. And did one too many, I think. I wonder, will this look totally cuckoo? I do it like that to start with, and then I will see how it will look like. There are going to be an opening here, but I have to just block it off. Because this Rosa or Bella, which I don't know. I thought I was gonna see a name above the head, but there's a lot of things that have changed since we got this bedrock. Another thing that got changed is the crafting table. Before, we on console, at least on PlayStation 4, we could choose if we wanted to have the classic, which was what those on the computer have had, where you have to put... Oh, I don't have a crafting table, but where you put all the items in different patterns to craft. Or if we wanted to have, so we have two pages, and then when we were putting a marker above an item, then automatically you could see the recipe, and then you just could click, and it would craft. And I have tried to learn a little of the classic. So I've had it open like that, but it has disappeared. You cannot see any recipes on the console now, so I don't know how they've been thinking. We have to Google everything then if we're going to make something that I'm not sure how to do. Because the developers for this specific map, G2Crafted, have now made an update to this map. And the update is that we now, and I can't get up, can craft these working stations that were unique for this map. The crusher, but Jesus, me and my memory. The crusher, what is it called? What is it called? You know, I put up three things over there. It will come back. I have to write it on the screen when I edit this episode. They made it so we now can craft it instead of trade it in the marketplace, the trading station. Because that is a thing you have to fish up. And maybe some people doesn't want to stand and fish, although this in this map you... they bite all the time, so to speak. There are no fishes, but the items you get it all the time. So it's fast to get that. But sometimes it can take a long time to get that table. But since we don't know how to make... We can't see the recipe. It's going to be difficult for new players to know how to make those crafting stations. I will... look into it, because I know they had a short video where they show how to make it, but there are many people who maybe doesn't know of them, or maybe know of their web page. So I maybe can try to make another video with just showing how the recipes are. Because I don't know it myself right now. I don't know. It's really difficult. And I don't know if we're going to have windows. I don't think so. Starting to be night. again. And the time has also run out. Because I'm trying to not have so extremely long episode here. So if you know, if I don't find it out myself, I will Google on it, how I can see the name of the animals that I have now put a tag on. Please write in the comments. Because if I don't see it, then it's... then what's the point of naming them? Oh, man, in the distance... Maybe can be looking good with the white corners. Oh. Feels like I didn't do so much in this episode. I've just been talking. Sometimes it can be like that. So, thank you so much for watching. Take care. And I hope to see you in the next one. Remember, you're never too old to play games.